I know I ain't the only one that had this happen. I just want to know, am I the only person in this building, just a show of hands, who got in a fight with a retarded person? I know I can't be the only one. Let me tell you how it happened. I tried to get out of it, right? I went to a movie theater. I'm sitting down in the movies, and I got my soda and goodies. I'm at the early show. Putting popcorn down. I didn't even see this guy back there, but he took his foot and put it where your armrests go next to my soda. You know, in your mind, you're like, wait a minute, I know ain't nobody gonna do no bullshit like that. So I just said, hey, man, can you move your foot? And he did this. And I said, no, man, I mean, like, you know, can you move your foot? And he said, made one of them noises. I said, what's the fuck going on? The movie got going. I said, look here, man, you about to move that foot. I can smell your feet. He jumped, whoa, bring it on, man, bring it on. I said, oh, one of them guys. Always blame it on me. Always blame it on me. He took me back to a time I went to McDonald's. I went to McDonald's, ordered a Big Mac, a fry, and a Coke. Came outside, realized somebody had taken a bite out my sandwich. Like, who in their right mind would take a bite out your sandwich and sell it to you? Didn't register right away. So I walked back into McDonald's and said, excuse me, Mr. Mac Manager, we got a Mac problem here. Somebody took a bite out my sandwich and they sold it to me. The manager said, hold on a minute, we've been having that problem. He went over and started talking to the guy. Last week you bit the tips off the french fries. The week before you drink it out the milkshake. What's wrong with you? Whole time the guy was going, always blame it on me. Always blame it on me. I didn't do nothing and I'm not going to accept the blame.
Martin Lawrence presents First Amendment Stand Up. Mm-hmm.